Thank you. You guys all right?
Yeah.
Can I say that over the microphone? No. Thanks for coming. I'm sorry I'm shagging up the view, but,
with a heart filled
swear that it had last. I used to sing, and you used to smile. Never once said that we'd be happy for a while. We tried.
So, I always preface this song with this. If you know how to clap in time, please feel free to clap along with this one. If you're not sure if you can clap in time or not, good chance you should probably not clap. I told you he was nicer than that. All right. I'm going to stand my foot on this one.
I can feel it burn, I can see your eyes, and I can taste your kisses sweet, and I can feel your smile. And I
stay. to that door, cross that old running floor, to a pretty young thing tanned and barred. I could see in her eyes the fall colors and the moonrise, your smile and my old guitar.
Never have it again, I guess. Yeah, so this song is about the next morning. It's called Strung in Saskatoon. Woo! And oddly enough, the band that we were opening up for was Great Big Sea. And if any of you know, my main gig now is playing guitar with Alan Doyle. Those are all big full circle. This music industry is not that big. So I learned early, don't be burning any bridges.
Belly alive, belly in tune, oh, I'm
brand new. Yep. Yeah. If you don't know about it, don't worry. Not very many people do, so that's good.
Oh, yes,
it's unique. I wrote this with Chris Kirby. He's become a dear friend of mine. He's also the Central Lloyd from Nora's Arm. And he's living in Lawrencetown, which is up just a little ways from me. We do a lot of collaborative work in the studio. We just actually, he produced a track. I just mixed it for some young fella, Riley something. I can't remember his name. He's going to kill me. If he becomes famous, don't put this on the internet.
It's already there.
Already there, yeah. It's all on the internet. I sort of, some parts of me think that it's always on the internet anyways, before it even happens. I just blew some people's minds. People have some flashbacks. This is called A Little Rain. You know, this message is pretty needed right now. We're living in a messed up world. Right?
Yep.
For real. I don't know what's happening. I'm not even talking about the price of gas. Although I could. Holy crap. But there's just a lot of what I would consider tribalism right now, a lot of political crap that's meant to... It's meant to divide. Because when we're divided, we're far more easily conquered by the people that just want to use us. You know, conspiracy theory, what it's not meant to be that. It's meant to be that we are our best selves when we help each other. Yes. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Before I get all preachy on you, I'll stop. But this is called A Little Rain. It was released on the 8th of February, 2022. And this is the first time I've ever performed this live. So, don't screw it up, don't shut it up. So, none of us know how this is going to go, including me. So, but yeah, go listen to it. It's an old sort of R&B style song, and the Smith girls, Rainey, Haley, her sister, and her cousin Micah sang on this. It's worth the friggin' price of admission to go see that, listen to those girls sing. It was a treat for me to have them in my studio. I just literally sat there and I pressed record. For the first time in my producing career, I just shut up and let them do their thing. It was just a beautiful, beautiful thing. So wish me luck on this, and if you know it, sing along. If you don't worry. It's all good. Hopefully I won't shag it up for you.
Let the rain come down. Sometimes love is standing up. Thank you. We first begun.
sound that saved a wretch like me. Now I found I was blind, but now I see.
Safe home, everybody.